welcome to another update video. So today I actually have a couple of amazing news that I want to share with you guys. Let's start with the first one. You see, I'm not recording my webcam that I had before. I had means I bought the newest Logitech webcam on Amazon. My dad bought me this from Amazon, the newest Logitech webcam. It's belong to my dad now. I'm using the new one that I got through the mail today. I'm excited to see the results. I did couple of tests with the webcam. It's on HD quality. It's supposed to record my face with the best quality in YouTube. The second is I really wanted to do the update video with my green screen, but this is the second one. I'm sick. I'm not very sick, but I'm kind of starting to be sick because my nose is kind of stuffy and I'm kind of coughing a little bit, so like, yeah, it's not the best. The other thing is, I'm not using Movie Maker. This, I think, belongs to the first update that I said before. I'm using a new software that, if you're a Logitech webcam owner and you think own the newest, I don't know, any Logitech webcam you own, you can download a software named Logitech Webcam Software. That software that probably most of the Logitech users like me using to record the face cam, all the stuff. I just want to go back to the past that I used, the Movie Maker to record my updates. It was freaking horrible because, yeah, this is, yeah. So I kind of upgraded myself and I decided to take the next step to the facecam stuff. But let's just ignore that I said before, just new webcam, new software, that mean better quality. And my other thing is, I noticed on my channel, on my main channel of course, I reached 500 sub. This is amazing. I didn't plan to do a special video for that as I planned before for my 400, and I did a special video for my 400 subs. So this is kind of my special video for my 500 subs. So just thank you so much, guys. Straight up, you're amazing, and I really appreciate that you're donating your time to watch my videos, and even that I don't editing my videos a lot, but it's still you're donating your time to watch my video. I appreciate that. I said before. The third is, this is, I think, the all of the updates. By the way, the software that I'm using to record my facecam right now, probably you can't hear any, like, maybe you can hear the shower voice, my dad is showering right now, just kidding. But mostly when I record my facecam videos, they're always, before I actually edit my video with my facecam, there's always, like, background music, but this software actually remove all of this, so you will not hear any background music. This is amazing. This is the update. I said before, I'm starting to be sick. You see, I'm kind of coughing a lot. Sorry, kind of coughing a lot. My nose is kind of stuffy, as you heard before, a couple of minutes ago. And this is the update. Hopefully I will feel better. I don't know, but I'm still able to make videos. But I'm kind of sick. This is the kind of sickness that I'm now going through in the vacation. Forgot to mention, this is the third one, I think. I said this is the third one. The third one was before I said that. I'm in vacation. I'm in Pesach vacation. Right now in my country, we're celebrating Pesach. This is a holiday in Israel. And I have 1 week before I'm going back to school. And that means I want to record any videos that I want to. If I check out my facecam, like what facecam I'm using to record right now, like what webcam I'm using to record my face, there's a link to Logitech and the link will and there's a link to my webcam in Logitech. You can buy it through Logitech, through Amazon, link in the description below to my webcam. It's a cost $300, I think. This is how much it cost in Logitech. I buy it Logitech website, and in Amazon, I don't know how much. I think in Amazon, it's the same price. I don't know. Check it out. Description below there's a link. This is the update, guys, for today. Before I forgot to mention, I have a merchandise, so you can check them out. Description below there is a link as well, and of course subscribe for more gaming videos, leave a like, share it with your friends, and hopefully I feel better. I'm kind of starting to be sick, and guys, this is the update. Catch you later, guys. Bye.